Hey guys, it is Kyle and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while, but we have a lot of exciting news, a lot of exciting things happening based on everything you've seen so far in this vlog, as well as the title. You may have known that I moved to California and I will talk about it more either in this video or another video, but basically I'm in the Southern California area. I'm here for work. Also, sorry, I'm really sweaty. We are currently unpacking the car. We just got here to my apartment, so we're unpacking everything from the car and then we're gonna unpack and kind of get settled in. But yeah, I thought I would finally vlog again. I haven't vlogged in a while, so this is my LA move-in vlog. I am here with my mom.
Hi.
How has the move been so far for you?
It's been wonderful so far for me.
My dad drove my car a couple days ago, so he got here last night, and then me and my mom flew in this morning.
We had the easy part.
So, but yeah, we just got here. All my stuff, my dad's still getting a couple things from the car, but a lot of my stuff are right here. But yeah, I just got a studio apartment, something small and within my budget, so I didn't need really anything bigger. But yeah, I have to kind of figure out how I'm going to, where I'm going to put things, where I'm going to put my bed and my TV and whatnot. So yeah, hope you enjoy this vlog, and I'm not sure what we're going to do now. I think we're just going to kind of organize everything, and yeah, and then hopefully get some food because I'm starving. So I'm currently in my parents' hotel. They got a hotel because they are staying here till Sunday. It's currently Friday, July 1st. Forgot to mention that because they won't fit into my studio apartment. So they got a hotel about 15 minutes north of my apartment. So we are here because my dad had to take some of the stuff out of my car in order to pick us up from the airport. So we have my big mirror as well as my mattress. So right now we are loading that into the car, and then I'm gonna drive back down to my apartment, and then we're gonna try and figure out some food for lunch, because in Michigan right now it is currently 4 o'clock. We're here, it's 1 o'clock, and back in Michigan this morning before we got in the plane around 8 a.m. I had breakfast. So technically it's been 8 hours since I've eaten, so I'm starving. Right now for lunch we're probably gonna do more a fast food type meal, and then later today we are going to probably go to a sit-down restaurant. Not sure where, but after we drop the stuff off at my apartment, I think we're gonna go to Target and shopping for some essentials. So I think that's the plan. But yeah, we are getting things together, and then like I said, I will do an apartment tour once I get everything settled, when it looks more put together. So but yeah. Okay guys, so it's the end of today. It's almost 10 p.m. here in California. Sorry if you can't hear me, my air conditioning is on and it might be a little loud, but you know what? I'm just going to end this vlog and hopefully you can hear me. But yeah, today was a day full of emotions, move-in day. So I got all moved into my apartment, and as you saw, we went around to different stores to go shopping for different things. And then, as you saw in the clip, my back windshield shattered. So what happened was, we were backing, how my parking is, we have covered parking, and my parking spot is kind of more in a garage spot, if you will. So it's like fully covered. And I'm like on the side, so we like, we're backing into the spot because on the driver's seat, it would be hard to get out of the car because it would be close to the wall. So we backed my car in, and there's this like storage shelf unit in the back of the parking spot. And we backed in and didn't realize how far it came out, and it hit the back of my windshield and it just shattered. And I just got a new car a couple weeks ago, so that kind of put a damper in the day, but tomorrow we're going to try and see if we can get in to get it fixed. If not, we do have an appointment. I have an appointment for this upcoming Tuesday, and they're gonna come here and fix it. So hopefully we can get in tomorrow, but if not, it'll be fixed by Tuesday. But I didn't really film any more of the rest of the day. Basically, we went to Home Depot, got some other things that I needed, and then we were all really tired. Me and my mom woke up at like 3:30 a.m. in Michigan time, so we've been up for a while. So we're both really tired, and then we just picked up fast food for dinner. We were gonna go out to eat, but after everything that happened with like my car, we had to go to the store, just get other things, so we didn't really have time to like sit down and eat. So we just got fast food. I dropped my parents off, because all we have is my car, so they are staying at a hotel, just 15 minutes north of my apartment. I think I mentioned that before. And then I drove back to my apartment. So now I'm just winding down, about to eat my food and probably go to bed. My first night in the new apartment. But yeah, I plan on doing a little update video soon because I have not vlogged since December with Vlogmas, which I didn't finish, by the way, which is fine. But yeah, it's been like 7 months since I vlogged. So a lot to catch you guys up on. I hope that I can start vlogging more. I know I always say that, but you know what? It's a goal of mine, and I really enjoy vlogging, and I know that it's just a great way to kind of like look back my memories and kind of document things I do in my life, so I really enjoy it. So I am going to try and vlog more. That's a goal. But yeah, I plan on doing kind of like an update video soon, so stay tuned for that. But that is it for today's move-in day vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. There'll be a lot more California content to come soon. If you want to stay updated with all of my videos, make sure you subscribe, and not only subscribe, hit the notification bell. And that will allow you to get notifications whenever I do post new videos. Also, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and like it. I would really appreciate it. And comment down any video suggestions that you want me to do in the future. But again, that is it for today's vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.